I just can't imagine having that happen to me. Now we got an issue with the white eagle head out of cedar, and most likely he's gonna have to change the tail on this thing. There's a lot of money involved, and my reputation, and these guys' reputation.
Well, that hurt. One head and one tail.
Who's this? Is this your client?
Are we telling him about the broken head or not?
No, I'm saying nothing about that. Just see what he says.
Hey. Hey, Paul?
Steve?
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. Julie?
Yeah.
Nice Paul, to see
how
you.
Ben Rising. Nice to meet you. It'd
be great to get a little sneak peek right now where you're at. It'd be awesome. Let's take a look.
You want to take a look?
I typically don't let my clients see my work until it's finished. And I thought, what's he really gonna think?
It's missing a head and tail.
Actually, we took the head off. Because the grain was in the wrong direction and we didn't want to have it to where it was fragile, so we took the head off and replacing it with another head.
So I'm gonna add the head, and being that it's a bald eagle, it'll be a white head. When you see it all bolted on and put together and out on your course, I think it'll be.
I like the word when, not if, right?
Yeah.
That's great.